Hello guys, it's Anna and welcome to my channel. Today we're doing something new and I hope you will like this. I've got 5 beers and one big one in case 5 will be not enough for me. It happens usually. A lot of my friends are always complaining that I'm the one who drinks the most and stuff like that, but okay, in this case I will stay home today and I will drink everything by my own so no one can judge me, you know? So since today I have no friends, but at least I have all beer for my own, so I'm just gonna try it. I got all Czech beers, this one called Lahvat, and it's costed me 5 Czech crowns, which is around like 1 cent. So yeah, 1 cent, 50 cent, bro. So let's try it. Okay, so let's try another one, but I think it's not gonna be any better because it also was like 30 cents, but I'm a student, I cannot afford more, so that's why I have to drink this shit, you know? It makes me feel fun, so why not? Let's try this one. It's called Zlata Pramen, which maybe some of beer lovers know, I don't know. Let's try. Okay, this one tastes better. Guys, I was just imagining myself now after second shot of beer that maybe one day I'm gonna be on island on my own and I will not have this stuff, you know, and I got this coin from some country and I will try to open this bottle of beer. Let's try, let's hope it's gonna be good. No, it's impossible to do it. I've seen one guy doing it in video and it was so easy for him, so I decided to try. No. Okay, let's use old version of opening beer. It always works good, ha, see? So let's try this one. It's called Krušovice. Okay, let's taste it. Nothing to say about this one. Okay, now it's 3 bottles and I can't drink more. I have 3 more to go, but I want to eat, you know? So let's try this amazing crisps that I got for 15 crowns, which is like 40 cents. I think they taste amazing, to be honest. Nothing better than this. Like, why on earth would you get expensive Lace crisps or something when you can get just Albert crisps for a very cheap price and they taste the same amazing as any crisps in the world? Okay, I cannot drink more now. What I'm gonna do, I'm gonna take this bottle and this bottle and I'm gonna just mix it together so I don't have to drink 2. Let's try it. Yeah, let's see how it works. If we mix just 2 in 1 glass, maybe I invent something new and it's gonna be better than everything. Let's see, we just put some of this one. And we put some of this one. Let's see what it's called. It's called Bertold. Such a good name. Whoa. Such a shit. Guys, what I'm gonna do with this old bottle of beers? They're pretty much full, every one of them. So I have to use it somehow. And I also have this big one. Let's see what we can do with this one. Now I will show you first tip how to use the beer that left behind. I have the Tiffany necklace here and I'm gonna try to clean it in beer. That's what I read on some website, that you can actually clean your jewelry using the amazing beer. Let's try. It should look so gorgeous after it. I cannot see any difference, to be honest. I think we should use some soap for it. I will use this amazing soap and now it should definitely clean my jewelry. Perfect. Now it looks just awesome. Okay guys, now tip number 2. What do you think you have to do when your flowers are dying? It's very sad, isn't it? So what I'm going to do is to use some beer for my pretty sunflowers. Let's see how it works. I will just pour some beer inside. Now my flowers should look just right. Tip number three. Guys, did you realize that sometimes your hair do not look as good as you wish them to be? So today we're gonna use some beer for them. Let's try it out. I've heard on the website that you can basically do a beer masks, beer cosmetics, and it's very popular in Czech Republic. So I'm just gonna try some for my hair. I think my hair will look so amazing after it. I cannot wait. Oh, I can feel it already. They turn so pretty, aren't they? Tip number four. So I have just a little bit of my boyfriend's beard left. What I'm gonna do with it? Usually people drink beer and they eat crisps. So I was thinking, why not to mix it together? Maybe we're gonna have a perfect mix. Right. Let's wait for it until it's really smooth. I think the mixture should be awesome. It's such a soup. Looks yummy. Okay, I thought it's gonna be better, but it's okay. Okay guys, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. Leave a big thumbs up and comment down below. Bye!